The enforcement officers have had 2 months training with the Metropolitan Police. 2 hours on the beat, and just a few streets from Kevin's home, the enforcement officers come across a potentially challenging situation.
Yeah, 5501, we're down Bar Lock, Steve, about 35 youth, Asian. They're walking towards Whitechapel Road, over.
It's like, there are like 12-year-old kids hanging around.
And these 12-year-old kids are normally out here till about 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. And they are actually causing antisocial behaviour around here. And it's affecting the quality of life of these people in this building.
Right. How serious does it get?
There was a stabbing here, not last week, the weekend before.
Get away from these people's houses and respect them, all right? Let's go.
It was a tense and potentially difficult situation, which could easily have gone wrong if it hadn't been handled with authority.
If you move out of here quick, we can clean the area.
They're into doing this properly. They're into being firm when you need to with some of the young lads and say, come on, we need you out of here.
The thing is, we've actually shown a presence. They know we're here, so they're going to keep the volume down.
And the residents have seen us.
And the residents have seen us.
After the gang disperses, the officers approach an illegal street trader.
This one's going to be a warning. The next one, we will issue a fixed penalty notice, okay?